David Elyovsky, representing Russian Federation, puts in a spectacular performance on parallel bars. You'll notice they spend a lot of time putting chalk and water on those wooden rails. The grip is essential. When they swing down below the bottom of that bar, they want to make sure they stay on. So some of them even use honey or sugar water to give them a nice sticky feeling between their hands and the rail.